I'm Alan Chaffer on the Seattle waterfront. We're going to be talking with this man, Michael Momini. He is an entrepreneur. He wants to bring pot tourism dollars to the state of Washington. Part of that's going to involve a marijuana cruise at Hempfest. Interesting stuff. How much money could this bring into the state?